Howdy folks, welcome back to SnowRunner. We are on the village custom scenario map. And in a previous episode, I ended up leaving this IX5 sitting out here on the island, where there's a job to do. So I decided, instead of trying to look through all the jobs and decide on which one to do, I would do the one where this thing is sitting. So let's fire it up and get it done. That takes the choice out of it. Just do what the truck is sitting on. This is where the game started up, because this was the last thing I was in. I haven't done anything on this job yet, so I'm gonna go ahead and restart just in case, you know, because the map has updated since the last time I was running around starting jobs. Engaged. I mean, look at the map. There's jobs everywhere. You can't swing a stick without hitting another job. So, I'm just gonna grab this easy one and go do it. Here, here, and down to here, to the corner, and take this little dog path, whatever you want to call it, over to there. Then there's no reason to come out to the island anymore. Well, I shouldn't say that. I think there is one of those other million jobs that delivers to the island. It's some concrete bags or something. I don't remember. It's been months since I did this in Russian. I did this whole map in Russian. that with the upgrade, this map has upgraded 2 or 3 times since I played it last. And I can see that he's obviously done some modeling to train. Now that we made it through all that mud, I don't think I'm even supposed to be down here. The marker's that way. Looks like I'm back on the route. I don't know that I was ever off the route. It's just I'd gotten to the point where I needed to turn left. One, and this is the farthest one to the west. The other 4 are all back in town.
Handlock engaged.
So we'll cross the river here or down here. See, if we cross there, we could come down to this track. Oh, but we really need to beat it on this one, so since I haven't fixed that, we might as well cross the river here and then get on this and then go up to collect the debt. I could almost just spawn a 6x6 or something in the garage and go get that one and then just keep going instead of driving this thing all the way back, which would take a long time.
Handbrake engaged.
Or...
Handbrake engaged.
There. I didn't have to drive back. I've got other scout vehicles. I mean, the Cat Eye 6x6 immediately comes to mind. Or the M134. That would move faster and they're easier to control. This thing's all over the road. I don't know if I should stick with this. Just because, you know, I rarely use the Tayga thing. But you can see why I rarely use it. The further I get away from the garage, the less sense it makes to waste time going back and spawning or purchasing a 6x6. Bringing it back out to this point. Suppose I could use the dev menu. But the 6x6 might not even be in it. Gotta go way up in that corner. This road used to be a hard dirt surface. See, our point is straight across there.
Handbrake engaged.
See this? What I'm on right now used to be what the whole road was like. I don't know what this thing's doing over here. It just started bouncing. I've discovered that Voron grab before.
Handbrake engaged.
But that's because he reset everything when he updated the map. Oh jeez, first it hits one obstacle, then it hits the other. I'm taking a shortcut. This thing's too slow to go the long way around. Hey, a little hard road.
Handbrake engaged.
I drove right past it. Waypoints pointing at it and everything. Now I'm stuck on this tree. It's one of those springy trees that I hate. There we go. Now I'm gonna head for that one.
Handbrake engaged.
Screw that. I just gotta kinda back up a little or something. Get on this road. Hopefully isn't soft mud all the way. Take the corner. And we're there. It'd be nice if all the roads weren't mud clear up to your doors. But at least it's not the Wisconsin map. I'm so sick of playing Wisconsin every day. Spent what, almost 2 months playing Wisconsin on the public test server, and then there's a shortcut right here. And it's been out for another month that I've been playing it every day. Excuse me. This thing won't do a straight line. Better on the hard ground. New truck discovered. It's great. Where's my... Ah, it's over there in the pumpkin patch. We can smash some pumpkins. There's a Smashing Pumpkins achievement. I don't know how many pumpkins you gotta smash to get it. I guess I've never looked to see if I have it. I don't usually pay attention to the achievements. It ain't like I'm checking my stats every day. This is a small pumpkin patch. And I'm not here to get 1800 jobs done. I'm just farting around, doing something besides playing Wisconsin. One. Well, can't hit it. There we go. Got that weird freak out there, but I got it. Why don't we just back out right here? Well, it was a good thought to back out right there, but the truck wouldn't stay straight. It curved into the building with no help from me.
Handbrake engaged.
We want to be over there. Look at how the way the roads are. It's just a spaghetti bowl. It's like he took a handful of cooked pasta and just dropped it on the table, and where it landed is what he made his road map look like. I'm going straight cross country. Trying to stay off of those springy trees. Do the trifecta here. Split all three of them. There's another job. That one's called Trouble Team. I don't know where the job is that fixes this bridge. Why? What the fuck is wrong with this Jeep? I can't drag the winch point anywhere. It just flips around. There. I got the point. Release winch. Accept job. Let's see. Let's see what's out there. What's here? The yar? And why is that trailer sitting there? Fuel tank. There's an observation tower. Let's hop in that yar and go up and get that observation tower and see if there's a job for that fuel tank. There's the tower, but I gotta come around this way, go under the pipe, and up there. So now this used to be an actual road, didn't go through a swamp. The game defaulted to stuck onto the vehicle. New trailer. And... boom. Observation. Wouldn't turn right, you know, until it's smashed into the building. Then it'll steer correctly again. That fixes it. The trailer is just mine, I guess. I don't see a job associated with it. I mean, there's no yellow square on the ground. We're not doing the Tayga with this thing. Tayga's way over here. It delivers back here. Oh hell, why not? Let's find something we can do the Tayga with. What do I got over here? I got another Tayga sitting there. Are we supposed to fix that? Just deliver, it says. But then the trailer is a separate job all by itself. Thank you. What's this task? Two wooden planks and one consumables. Oh, to get that pole off the road. Up to the intersection. Down to here and up to there. Of course, it's pointed the wrong direction to bring it back to here. They always are. That's, I think this is the stuff on the tracks. Yes, it is. Hey, give it a little restart. Won't even let me restart it. Stop tracking. Nope. That didn't do anything. I guess we'll just go for it and hope that we don't have to restart it. I've seen them before though, where it wouldn't let me restart it. I had to exit the game and come back and then restart it. Thank you. So when we get down to there, where does it have to go? I know I looked at this 5 minutes ago, but that doesn't mean I remember what I looked at 5 minutes ago. Right up the middle of town. That can't be any easier. Well, it could be easier. It could be right here where the job starts. There's a oversized container, I believe it is, has to go out to that little island. That little island used to be twice as big. He flooded more of it. Basically, once you drive out there, then you just delete your trailer and recover your vehicle to the garage. Once it was just a truck, you could maneuver around and get out of there. I don't remember this road in town. None of this looks familiar because it's all different. It's all flooded. I got flood happening. Should have stayed to the other side. If I can slip this in high and get some... Never mind. doing that to make the rope come off. But because the engine stalled? That little yard there where the van is parked, that's a repair area. It's like a mini garage. Oh, there's one of them. There's one of my 79 characters. Job's not on my screen. So it's not telling me, there it is. Let's see, it's not telling me where to deliver. I'm saying, why is it? Because that freezer is detached from it. Yeah, been promoted. I suppose I have to deal with this thing now. Change truck. Go to tools, repair and fuel. Now it's 100%. Back it up here. Maybe I'll need it someday. Shut it off. Back over to this one. Shut it off. Abandoned house. Delivered materials to home. Two wooden plank and two brick. Well, I have two trucks that can do that. Two brick come from here, two wooden plank come from there. And where's the abandoned house? Back over there. That would take too long. I'm at 52 minutes. I like to keep these under an hour. It's easier to upload them. It only takes, I can do it within 24 hours instead of 2 or 3 days. So maybe we'll start out with that one next time. I need to figure out the jobs that'll fix infrastructure like these bridges and shit, and that down pipeline. But I really don't care. I mean, a job is a job. So maybe I'll, next time I come back, I'll tow one Tayga with the other up as far as the factory. Then one Tayga can split off and get the lumber, while the other Tayga gets the brick. And then I can hook them back together on that tow line. And bring them back down through town and out to abandoned house. I don't know why this one showed up. Oh, there's probably... yeah. There's one piece of lumber on that ramp flatbed. So, anyways, that's good for now. We got the Tayga sitting there, and we got the one we saved sitting there. So, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.